putting guinea pig bacon in my soup. I cooked up some guinea pig right here, then crumpled it up to put in my soup. I also added sausage and some kale in case the guinea pig gets hungry midway through cooking. Last, add in your cream and swirl it around, and there you have it, guinea pig soup.